prophecy regarding the functional will of God for your life. The first of these questions, what does God want me to think? That's the viewpoint will of God. Question number two, what does God want me to do? That's the operational will of God. And question number three, where does God want me to be? That's the geographical will of God. And these three questions must be answered on a daily basis from a maximum inventory of metabolized doctrine in the right mode, which provides the basis for niche orientation and niche attainment. Niche orientation includes contentment at its various stages, and the believer, of course, is who is growing. He's at various stages of spiritual growth. At whatever his stage of growth, there must be contentment, according to Philippians 4, verses 11 through 13. So conquer that passage. You might as well make use of your Bible. That's why you brought it. Philippians chapter 4, verse 11. We have a line of demarcation between childhood and adulthood. So we become adults, and when we begin to function under virtue law at gates 5 and 6. And then as adults, we solve the 8 momentum problems, and we advance to gate 8, or spiritual maturity. But we have to be adults before we are mature. We have to be babies before we are children. And this is true spiritually, so that at various gates, we begin to get niche orientation. Our first niche orientation comes